Would you like to make $10, $30, and up to $50 an hour literally by testing website? Let me tell you the fact that this is possible, and it's not too good to be true, because I'm gonna show you everything you need to know, and I'm gonna show you why this is the best way to make money online in this age. All right, now we're gonna be going through three websites that we're gonna show you how you can make up to $50 an hour testing website, and we're gonna show you all of that, and we're gonna also show you all the proofs that you need to know that this is legit. And more so, we're gonna be showing you actionable step. I'm gonna show you everything step by step how you can do that. Now make sure to watch this entire video so that you understand and so that you get to know, because the last website that we're gonna be showing you pays out the most and is the most popular. All right, now without further ado, if you guys are new to my channel, make sure to subscribe, because in this channel we show you how you guys make money online, and also how you can earn that sweet passive income online. And also, everything that you need to know about making money online is you can find it in this channel. Now make sure that you get subscribed, and also make sure to turn that bell icon. All right, and also make sure to check the link in my description if you guys are looking to make full-time income online, because there I'm showing you guys my $10,000 per month that I do online, and this is going to be the first link in my description. Also, go ahead and click that second link. It is my free training. It is 100% free. I'm not charging you any dollar for that. It is 100% free. It's a 3 hours training that you're going to get it for free. All right, now without further ado, let's start with the video. And the first website that we're going to be showing you guys, it's called Try My UI. Now don't skip, because you have seen this before, because I'm going to show you not even this one, I'm going to show you more website, and also I'm going to show you how you can get paid. Now whenever you land in this the home page, you're going to click get paid to test, and this is the page that you will see. As you can see, this is the where you say you're gonna get paid to test website and apps. Now, because the reason why they're doing that, because web developers and mobile app developers, they have this very issue, which is whenever they are testing their website, they need a testers, which is basically called UI testers or bug testers. If there's any issue, if there's sign up issue, if there's errors with anything, because usually development is really hard, and they need people to test different mobiles, different websites, different maybe if your phone size is bigger, smaller. So that's why they want you to pay you, so that you can give them your valuable valuable opinion about their app. All right, so here's what you're going to be doing. It is you're going to be literally getting paid. You'll be paid out $10 for each test you do, which you typically it takes, like they said, 20 minutes, but to be honest with you guys, it does not even take 20 minutes to do that. It takes less, because you are going to be testing usually a website. They're going to tell you which button working and which does not work, and so that you can also show them why these works and why it doesn't. And sometimes if there's no any issues, you're going to be recording your screen like they say, and that's all you have to do. Now how are you going to start is you're going to literally go into adding your name and your PayPal, because they are going to pay you through PayPal. You're going to add your PayPal there. And you're gonna also add your password again. So it says payment are made via PayPal to this email. Please be sure that it's tied to a PayPal account and it's entered correctly. All right. So make sure that you add your PayPal account in here so that you can get paid through PayPal. If you don't have one, if you don't have a PayPal, then it's really easy to how to make one. You're just gonna go to PayPal.com, and then whenever you go to PayPal.com, you're able to create an account for free. All you have to do is click the sign up button in here, which is say sign up for free. And then once you click that, you are literally gonna go to the personal account, and then you're gonna click continue, and that's all you have to do. You're just gonna add your details in here, and boom, you have a PayPal account. All right, and it's easier to get a payment through PayPal. All right, so once you're done with that, you are gonna be submitting your details, and then you're gonna end up starting there very simply. They're gonna give you test from this website. All right, now this website pays at $10, so you are gonna be getting paid each time you do a test. And now we're gonna go to the second website, which is called literally Userlytics. All right, now this is another website that is literally really good, and basically the idea of this website is 100% similar to that, but they have more ways that you can do money with. All right, now their clients is really big, like Microsoft, Google, Dunkin', Trivago, and Logitech. So these are their clients, and not only these, they have more clients that are very big. And because these companies, they really want people to test their stuff online and to see if it actually works and if there's any issue. And that's pretty much how you can get paid from this website. All right, now then what you have to do is you're gonna click here tester login or tester sign up, you're gonna click tester sign up, and then you're gonna end up into this website, which literally say get paid to test website and apps. All right, now here it says register and earn money. All right, now to complete, there's going to be short survey or short form that you're going to be literally going to be doing that. And here the best thing that they also have interact with a web or mobile app, so that just they're going to ask you a few questions, and you're going to get in the step three, you're going to get through PayPal, and the payment is $5 to $20 per test you do. Now some of the tests are cheap, like $5, and some of them are really $20. All right, now also there's some projects that you're going to get paid as much as $90. For example, like big companies, for example, Google, they are trying to do a new stuff and they want mass people of like maybe 10,000, 20,000 people that they want to see their opinions on. And they're literally going to pay you $90 for that. And this is really interesting. Now, the payment starts, these are the payments that you're going to get. And for 90, it could be the projects that pay you as much like $90. All right. Now, here's what you're going to do. Like, similarly, you're going to add your email here. You're going to confirm your stuff in here as well. And then you are going to be confirming that you are 16, because you need to have, you need to be 16 or older in order to be eligible. And the way it works, like literally similar, and basically also this is available worldwide. That's something that I forgot to mention. It's available basically everywhere, and you need to have a PC or a desktop, or you need to and you need to have a mobile, which basically everyone does. And it works either on Mac or PC, and you can need to have a microphone so that you can literally test. Usually if you have a laptop, it comes with a microphone built in, and so you're good to go. And then there's an app which is Userlytics Recorder. That's the one that gonna be you using to record your screen, or maybe your mobile, which is also similarly, they have an app for that as well. All right, now once you do that, you are good to go, and then you are gonna be starting to get money, and they're gonna give you a bunch of once you're done with the survey, you're gonna be starting to be a tester for this website, and you're gonna be getting paid for each test you do. And that's it for the second website. Now the third website, which is, this is the one that pays out the most, which is most popular, and it is usertesting.com. Now this is a more of a big company, all right? These are it's a literally a big company that they are partnering with biggest company in the world, and they have the most customers in here, like Walmart, Facebook, Domino's, and all of these people companies. They come in here, and they literally, similarly, they come to show their softwares or stuff, and they want and then they give details to this company, user testing, and then you as a customer or you as a tester, you're going to be testing these if there's any issue, which is similarly to the other website, is just similar. And what you're going to be doing is you're going to click get paid to test. This is the where you're going to be clicking, and once you are clicking here, then it's similarly here where you have here how it works. You're going to be signing up, and then you're going to be taking tests, and then you're going to be literally getting paid and earn 10 for every 20 minute test you do, which is actually you can also earn more from here as well, and which but they don't mention it in here. So, and they literally have payment to they have paid out 1.2, and test has been taken is 3 million, and there's 35,000 brands in this website. Now this is pretty much all you have to do, and the application sign up is very simple, and the process is really simple. You're gonna add your email in here, and then you're gonna be literally taking you to a screener recorder stuff, and then you are good to go, and then you're gonna be starting out. Now here's my recommendation for you guys, which is don't just stick to one website. You need to be into all of these three websites, and like the Userlytics, and then test my UI, and then user testing. You need to combine all of these together, sign up for them, and then so that you can test at least more, because some of them they will give you one project to test, and for that you need to, like if you earn $10 from one, that's good, but how about if you earn $30 to $50 from all of them combined together an hour? So that's something that you need to be doing, and this is another way of a passive income. It's not indirectly passive income, but another way that you can be getting your side job or side hustle you can do is by literally testing these stuff or website from these three. And these are the major, there's many more, but for me, I stick to these, and this is how you can literally start making money online. Now, I hope you guys like this video. Make sure that if you guys like this video to subscribe and turn the notification on, so that because usually YouTube, they don't send out the new videos that I do, which is they do daily videos. So if you turn the notification on, you'll be get notified whenever. That's one thing. And also, if you guys are looking to learn how I make my money online, and which is my number one recommendation, that's where I started making money online. That link is in my description, and click that link, you will be ended up into another page that you get, provide your email, and then we will take you to my mentor who taught me how to make full-time income online. And that's what I'm offering you. That's my number one recommendation. And so click there. It's going to be my first link in my description. You can start from there. And thank you guys for watching this video, and I'm going to see you guys in the next video.